It's in September. How about your results in ranked battle in August? Anyway, we enjoy Splatoon. It's the most important. I'll play Clam Blitz on Camp Triggerfish with a heavy splattering deco. Battle Blower is suitable for Clam Blitz. And, as there is no general strategy for this stage, to kill the enemy with Stingray may be difficult. Charger has an advantage towards heavy splattering. I knock himself out with splash wall, and a painting with my ink on him feet. The ink resistant ability can work well. With a battle blower is strong on this stage, too. This is a side to move forward with your teammates. This side is also important to score. It is better to go back in this situation. Our team doesn't have any clam. The girl is noticeable easily on this stage. The teammate tends to get together on the center route. But, I think that we should use this stage widely. Trigger and Inkjet is very strong on the center route. Therefore, I'll attack them from the left route. Our teammate have done well. The charger has eagle eyes. Heard through the grapevine that this jumping move is strong. Why did I try to attack the Inkjet? Yeah. I suppose that distance of a battle blower was very good. Gave me the flimsy made of poor clam. He might whisper that, could make it go and die. I didn't make it on time. looks nice. Thanks. There are two members who have a crown. I have to do well. The Tenterbrilla is strong on this camp tree position toward Macker. The heavy splattering can't break the Tenterbrilla. To knock down the Brella, we have to use the bomb or take us behind. But, if the owl is too narrow, the Tenterbrella can block the owl completely. I should have recharged the special weapon. However, I have heard the sound of inkjet. I could not kill him. To jump up on the wall is mainly use of the inkjet. Ouch! I would be splattered. I could splatter enemy, but I should have used the battle blower to cover the ink rail stage. Although the Tenterbrella could not use Wellbrella, anyone would not be able to stop this unreasonable strategy. He has ignored his team. Maybe he is practicing the Tenterbrella. He may be a very strong player. When the Tenterbrella accompanies a good position, the best way is ignore him. But, we can't ignore him on clamp blitz. We should work out countermeasures against him. very good play that the Imperi Splat realized, who has a power slam jump to a teammate on the front of the goal. Good game. Thank you for watching. See you!